VAR doesn't mean perfection. There could still be some wrong interpretation or even mistake.